how to download AMI audio podcasts using iCatcher.
Hey everyone, it's Mike Feir, and I'm here demonstrating some podcast apps on iOS for people who might be interested in trying them out and experiencing podcasts, particularly the ones that AMI Audio produces. Of course, there's plenty of others for you to find as well. So it's worth getting these apps and finding one that you like and taking it for a spin. The one we're going to do today is called iCatcher. It's a pretty popular one, and it stood the test of time. This thing's been around a while, and it's very accessible, very well laid out. Everything's separated into five tabs, so things are nicely compartmented, and it's easy to find whatever you need. If you need the settings, they're in the fifth tab across, and that's where you can go and change whether to stream or download, do the different options in terms of how you want your podcast played, and so forth. So that's how you get into there. So we will open the app. To do that, you just double tap on it, and it opens.
Show add options button.
And there we are. It says show add options. That we don't need. If we flick to the right,
podcasts heading,
we search.
Tap,
and what we are going to search for is Double Tap Canada. So I'm going to double tap on
search
the edit
field. Is editing search insertion
and
point at start.
We are going to touch the bottom middle of the screen because we're going to dictate. You can type if you prefer, but for purposes of speed, we'll dictate. I'll touch the bottom middle of the bottom here.
Space.
You'll find the space. You go one flick left of the space.
Dictate. Double tap to start dictation. Two finger
dictate.
Double tap when finished. Space. Dictate. Double tap to start dictation. Two finger double tap when finished.
Okay, so double tap that.
C.
Oops, I.
Delete. C. Next keyboard. Space. Dictate. Double tap to start dictation. Two finger double tap when finished.
Double tap Canada.
Inserted double tap Canada.
Okay, that sounds right. So we will search. Double tap
search.
On the right button. That's
oh,
a search.
Heading.
And it will execute that search. So.
New. Heading. Playable. Heading. Sort. Button. Edit. Button. Search podcast directory. Button. Selected. Podcasts. Downloads. Tab. Search podcast directory. Button. Selected. Podcasts. Tab. Action. Search podcast directory. Playable. Search podcast directory. Button.
Okay. That's what I wanted to do. Search podcast directory.
Button. Search. Heading. Set region for pod. Double tap Canada. Search field. Double clear text. All. Button. No sort. Button. Add podcast. Double tap Canada. May 25th, 2018 at 12 a.m. 1. Accessible Media Incorporated. Button. Actions
so
available.
I had to double tap on search podcast directory and flick to the right a number of times to finally get to here, to this show. And going to double tap now on that show entry.
Double tap back button.
And that, it's very important with these search boxes, particularly the long ones where you have to flick through like we just did here, because what that does, if you double tap on a result, on Double Tap Canada in this case, is now it's like you've picked up a box and you've opened that box and the only thing that's inside that box is Double Tap Canada. Everything else is now out of the way. So we know we've got the right show and we're going to subscribe to it. So we flick to the right.
Subscribe button.
And right away, right near the top is subscribe. So you double tap on that button.
Refresh completed. One to download. Subscribe button.
And now it's,
May 25th.
It's just refreshed.
One episode's
downloaded. And it's downloaded the first episode. So this defaults to downloading episodes. You can go into settings and you can change that to streaming. So if you need to do that, that's perfectly possible. So now we're on the Double Tap Canada, and it
options for
seems
tap Canada. Button.
To be
options for podcast.
Download.
Actions available.
You can access options for podcast.
Selected podcasts. Double tap Canada.
If I double tap on
double tap podcasts. Back
the show, there we are.
Double tap Canada button. Share button. Selected. All button. What? New button.
You can
playable.
Click
button.
Flicking
feet.
To
settings.
We get
button.
To
edit. Button. Search. Search. One downloaded almost equal to 52 megabytes. Episode one. Welcome to Double Tap Canada.
There's
downloaded.
Episode one.
Audio. November
welcome
2nd,
to Double Tap Canada. So
minutes,
we
seconds,
can
52 megabytes.
Double tap on that,
custom action, then
and it should
back
start
this
playing. There it goes.
AMI podcast.
Hi, I'm Stephen Scott.
Hi, I'm Sean Preece.
Hi, I'm Tim Schwartz.
And we're Blind Guys Talking Tech.
So there's Double Tap Canada, the first episode they ever did.
Double Tap
and
Canada.
you can,
episode one.
When you're in this box, when you're playing an episode, you can double tap with two fingers to start and stop if you need to pause and unpause.
Zero, media playback, there 57. Media playback position, 0, 11, adjustable.
There's a slider down, there, you can slide through your positions. There's other controls, so flicking left and right will get you between the two the controls on the screen. And to back out, you do the top left and find the back out button. Back button will get you up a level, and that's true pretty much of all of these. If you drill down, back will take you back out, and eventually you get to the point where you can access the tabs. So that essentially is how this app you can find, subscribe to, play podcasts, have them either stream or download. And it's quite a powerful app, worth the time to explore and get to know. So hopefully you've enjoyed this demonstration of iCatcher, and you'll also enjoy Double Tap Canada.
Subscribe to AMI audio podcasts using iCatcher or any other major podcasting platform.